Okay, here's what you need. Black beans in a pan. Okay, then you fry an egg. If you want, add a little bit of salt and pepper. Use a non-stick pan so it makes it less 8 calories. Don't put anything, just pour the black beans in the whole can right into your pan and heat it up. Then you come over here. On the side, you should have some cheese. And if you noticed, reduced fat or no cheese at all, depending upon how much weight you're trying to cut. So you take your black beans, put them on a plate. Remember, black beans are good for you. No oils, don't add any oils, nothing to it. Just the black beans with the juice from the things. Okay? Then you take your fat-free or your reduced fat cheese, place it on top. Take your egg in your non-stick pan, put it right on top there. Here, and you add some salsa. Remember, salsa. And you want to get the fresh salsa, not the salsa out of the cans. They're higher in sugar. This is lower in sugar. Okay? A little bit of avocado. Again, it's a good fat. If you got less weight to lose and you just need a more of a filler for you could do 2 eggs. For those of you, take a little bit of fat-free sour cream, or you can also use yogurt. That's it. There's your breakfast. Good high protein breakfast.